What's up, guys? It's Bear, and finally, the new operation has been released, Operation Bloodhound, with, of course, a nice Bloodhound coin, two campaigns, and a new ranking system. A lot of cool stuff, but, of course, also a new case, the Falcon case. And, yeah, today I'm just going to open one for you guys, and you can see what's in there. And hopefully I'm lucky. As you can see, a Hyper Beast Orb and AK-47 Aquamarine Revenge. These look super awesome. The other skins look fine as well, but yeah, of course these are the ones you want to get. P90 Elite build also looks really cool, just as the AK-47 Elite build. And I also like the Glock 18 Bunsen Burner. These are cool. And also a new knife. But yeah, I don't really... I mean, there are better knives out there, but I sure wouldn't mind getting one of those. So, without further ado, let's just open the case and let's see, hopefully I'm lucky. Alright, let's do this, guys. Here we go. Come on. Please, 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 I just want to be lucky one time. No, of course not. I get the most crappy skin again. Nova Ranger. Alright. Well, guys, this skin is something I cannot live with, so I got myself another case. So hopefully this time I'm seriously lucky. Come on, please give me a good skin. These cases were fucking expensive. Here we go. Alright. And please something good. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh my god! Are you fucking kidding me, guys? No! Oh my god! That could have been an AK-47 Aquamarine Revenge. No! Oh my god. And it's P90 Elite build, and it looked fucking shitty. And it's not... Oh, it's not even showing up. Okay, I don't know why it's not showing up. But anyways, guys, oh my god, that was so fucking close. Oh, I hope you enjoyed this little unboxing, guys. I'm not lucky again. But, oh well. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.